Photograph. Yeah. Start that you go, fall out to comfort. I'm here after all. Oh, feeling good. Let me see. Let's do a little audience check. Have we got any diehards in the room? Just so happens that we have an album that we recorded long before All the Right Reasons, way before The Long Road, long before Sober Side Up. In fact, even before an album we had called The State, we recorded a little record called Curb. And back when we were making that record, we were kind of falling in love with these riffs. It's like the first time we ever went in and did like a full recording. And never in a million years did we think we'd be standing on a stage like this in front of a crowd like yourself. So we thought we would take some of those old riffs, slam them all together, and jam them for you, just for selfish reasons alone. We'll see if the diehards can figure out what the hell's going on.
The woman.
I think it's time we had some fun. Not that we haven't been having a good time thus far. Why don't we have a little extracurricular fun? What do you say? Why don't we take 4 cannons, fill it full of free Nickelback shit, and shoot it at ya? You know why that's fun for me? Because I'm a fucking redneck! Brothers and sisters, we're all in the club! And that one guy sitting next to that one girl on their first date, he's like, I'm gonna bring her to Nickelback. And he looks over and goes, sweetheart, I am not what he's talking about. I am not a redneck. As soon as you see a truck, those sweet mufflers, all jacked up to the bottom of the door is right about here. You see that crowd by? Yeah. This thing knows something. See if I can find some fellow rednecks that want to shoot some cannons. Shoot you up! Give it up for my good buddy, Shoot! You want to? You want to shoot? At least you got all your clothes on tonight. Where's Blower? Come on up. Give it up for Mike from Hitler! this has got to be the first time in about 3 months that I haven't seen you with a drink in your hand. Oh, it's over there. Amazing. The Hinder Boys, Lincoln Tipping Back. You know why? Because the Rednecks. Two down, two to go. Who else is up? You up, buddy? Come on. Give it up for my good buddy, Brad! Three down, one to go. Well, he used to shoot pyro for Pantera. Now he blows shit up for us. Give it up for Mr. Steven Joseph! Holding on to one of these cannons, I would probably shoot in the direction of people making a lot of fucking noise! Somewhere with the words, All the Right Reasons, written on it. Even if you stole it off the internet and just wrote it in Sharpie. As long as you know the words, that's the most important part. All right, let's try one off there then. Tim, you ready, buddy? Let's try this.
Terrified of these four walls, desire bars, get on my side. to be the last one standing. Teach me wrong or I'll rise. Show you what I can be. Say it for me, say it to me. I mean it, I mean it. I mean it. Say it if it's for safety. Whatever escapes won't open up for me. But these broken wings are falling off.
Yeah.
better check on you guys. Make sure everyone's still having a good time. How's everybody feeling? Perfect. All right. Let me see. I'm gonna get over here to my bottle. Grab a little swing of this awful concoction. You don't even want to know what's in here. Now let me tell you a story. A little over a year and a half ago, a very good friend of mine, and probably one of the best heavy metal guitar players in the world, was taken from us. He was shot on stage, just doing what he loved to do best, just play the guitar. Well, we wrote a song about that night. We put it on our new album. In fact, the guitar solo that you'll hear, well, that's him playing it, pieced together from previous Pantera records like Cowboys from Hell, Far Beyond Driven, Vulcan's Great Power. Please make some noise for Mr. Dimebag Darrell.
Because they're carrying the heavy stuff again. You know, when I was growing up, it was MTV1 and it was the original Headbangers Ball. I'm glad they picked up the heavy stuff on MTV2. Glad to see this whole new rush of kick-ass underground metal coming to the top, bringing it to the people. Well, first of all, music is everything. That's the only thing I truly give about, okay? It means everything to me. I'm real proud of my new band, Damage Plan. We got four cats, clear-minded, fired up, ready to kick some balls, all on the same page, fresh blood, and can't wait to get the back out there and do what I was put on the earth to do. I'll kick your ass.
Loaded, bullet. The interstate's so full of rage, you let the whole world know it. 6 feet away, they are.
What did you think of Mr. Daniel Adair on the drums? I think it's about time that we jam the tune that pretty much put Nickelback on the map. But only if you guys feel like singing along.
Thank you.
I'm still kind of in awe of that drum solo. Dude, that was, dude, top five.
Top 10.
Oh! Ouch!
I'm harder on
him. He's harsh. Top 10.
I drive it hard.
Top 5.
Top 3. You're kissing ass.
No way. Well, how about this? How about in the chorus of this next tune, we get everybody down here on the floor jumping up and down with their devil horns in the fucking air. What do you say?
Time!
so much!
Thank you.
Oh my God,
destruction. I don't think we've experienced the full volume of your lungs yet. Make some fucking noise! Still say please. When you're looking up at me, you're like my favorite damn disease. And I hate the places that we go. And I hate the people that you know. And I hate the way you can say no to me. Long nights in a row. You wonder why.